Your personal growth is so important, not just for yourself, but with whomever you spend time with all the people that are a part of your life, especially the person that you spend your life with. Because when you grow and you bring awareness to your life, when you're able to separate yourself from your actions and from your thoughts, and you can grow in consciousness, you're gonna be able to bring that into your relationship. We're a partnership, and that means that our goal is love. Our goal is to be in love, is to bring joy to each other's lives, is to help meet each other's needs. If we're fighting, well, wouldn't that mean that we're enemies? If we're fighting, would that mean we're not on the same team?
All ego's gonna do is create separation. It's gonna create division. And when you get rid of that and you dissolve the ego, then you go back to love. And you really focus on what's most important, which is the unity of a relationship.